Welcome to Daily Scripture Reading. I do not own the rights to this music. Walk with God. The definition of walk: the way in which an individual lives or conducts his or her life. To move along on foot, to advance by steps, to go on at a moderate pace. I will read the King James Version of Matthew chapter 4, verses 17 through 22. From that time, Jesus began to preach and to say, "Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand." And Jesus, walking by the Sea of Galilee, saw two brethren, Simon called Peter and Andrew his brother, casting a net into the sea, for they were fishers. And he saith unto them, "Follow me, and I will make you fishers of men." And they straightway left their nets and followed him. And going on from thence, he saw other two brethren, James the son of Zebedee and John his brother, in a ship with Zebedee their father, mending their nets. And he called them, and they immediately left the ship and their father and followed him. The end. God bless you. Thank you for joining me today.